Picture this. It's 2060, and the entire world is in the midst of a zombie apocalypse. You are stranded in the wreckage of a building, and exhausted from running from your walking dead friends and family members. And you are starving. Now your body begins doing something incredible. To survive, it goes through a process that converts proteins in your cells into amino acids, which are then used as an energy source for your body. And it also takes out the damaged cells and recycles parts of them for cellular repair and cleaning. This process is called autophagy. Auto means self, and phagy means eat. So the literal meaning is self-eating. Now, what is the exact role of autophagy? Proteins and other cellular components get damaged or die in your body as you age. And as a natural response to just going through life, these damaged particles collect in your cells and clog things up if they are not cleared out. When this happens, your cells are unable to divide and work normally, which can result in cell death, age-related disorders, poor organ function, and even cancer. Autophagy is a type of cellular cleansing, and the real meaning of a detox. It also aids in the delivery of nutrients to cells in need. It has the potential to determine not just how well we live, but also how long we live. When autophagy is defective, cells are unable to perform at their best, and you can become sick. Alzheimer's disease is one of the most well-known examples of how dead proteins accumulate. Actually, the dead proteins migrate to the brain and become stranded there. Since they are never eliminated from the body, resulting in the disease characteristic plaques. Think of it this way, autophagy is similar to the robot vacuum cleaner you have at home. It kicks in when things get dirty, cleaning up waste and unwanted stuff, leaving you with a wonderful clean state, and preventing a buildup that could lead to a bigger issue later. Now, let's talk about the 6 amazing health benefits of autophagy, and why you should think about activating your cellular cleanup. And there is no doubt that number 1 will come as a real surprise to you. Number 6, anti-inflammatory. Autophagy aids in the suppression of inflammation by regulating the activity of inflammatory cells such as macrophages, neutrophils, lymphocytes, and cytokines. Because autophagy is a potent anti-inflammatory, it may help to alleviate the symptoms of inflammatory diseases such as Crohn's disease, cystic fibrosis, and COPD. Number 5, healthy aging. We all age. But have you ever observed that some people appear to age more quickly than others, in terms of appearance and overall health? This is because cellular aging is caused by an accumulation of damaged proteins and organelles that obstruct normal body function and repair. And some people have more damaged proteins than others. Triggering autophagy on a regular basis can help maintain cells healthy. Number 4. Weight management. Intermittent fasting is a weight loss strategy that almost always works when all the other options have failed. That is due to a lack of autophagy is linked to obesity and related metabolic diseases, such as insulin resistance and diabetes. On the other hand, stimulating autophagy can help eliminate damaged proteins to decrease weight and weight-related issues. Number 3. Reduced risk of heart disease. Heart disease, heart attacks, and atherosclerosis are associated with autophagy defects. According to a study published in Clinical and Translational Medicine, stimulating autophagy may help clean away damaged heart cells, keep your heart healthy, and fight against atherosclerosis. Number 2. Better blood sugar control. Autophagy is required for the efficient functioning of your beta cells, the insulin-producing cells in your pancreas. The development of type 2 diabetes is linked to impaired autophagy, according to a study that looked at both human and rat insulin-producing cells. Stimulating autophagy may help keep beta cells healthy and increase insulin sensitivity and signaling. Number 1. Reduced risk of cancer. The role of autophagy in cancer is somewhat debatable. According to a recent analysis in Molecular Disease, autophagy can limit tumor growth and cancer spread in the early stages of cancer. But it may contribute to tumor growth in late-stage malignancies. So in this case, it's important to follow your doctor's treatment recommendations. How can you induce autophagy? It's important to activate autophagy regularly, since it's the foundation for keeping your body healthy, clean, and free from cell pollution. Fortunately, most of the components that make this potent cellular cleansing process are easy to implement. A few things that induce autophagy and can also help you live longer are the proper diet, exercise, quality sleep, and reducing stress levels. But many experts appear to agree that intermittent fasting is the most efficient approach to kick autophagy into high gear. Intermittent fasting alternates periods of fasting with periods of eating. This balance guarantees that defective cells are removed while healthy cells remain intact. For healthy people, doing so is virtually all reward and no potential risk. But if you have hypothyroidism, diabetes, or adrenal gland dysfunction, you should talk to your doctor first. To fully benefit from autophagy, It's also necessary to pay attention to the other pillars of a healthy lifestyle, such as sleep, exercise, eating the correct meals, and addressing and dealing with negative emotions. And as always, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, tap the subscribe button and turn on notifications, so you never miss a video.